An epigram by Henry Fielding. When Jove of fair Alcmena lay, he kept the sun abed all day, that he might taste her wondrous charms, the nights together in her arms. Her eye of Celia's charms possessed, melting on the delicious breast, and could, like Jove, the beams restrain, sun, or shouldst never rise again. Unsated with her luscious bliss, I taste one dear eternal kiss.